No, I believe she about to go. I don't know when I should have asked the lady what to say. Dad, you get me? They got that motherfucker on pirate all types of medication. Gotta ask the doctor about the breathing tube. Dad, you hear me? Send y'all prayers and wishes, y'all. I should have asked him if he had a more needle sleeping medicine, but I guess it didn't bust. That's a good thing for him. Y'all got to let me know what all this equipment mean, y'all. All right. Dad, you can hear me? They probably just gonna roast it, did it. So far, so good, everybody. So far, so good. So far, so good. Using that damn pump. Oh, that's what I forgot to... that's what I forgot to tell the nurse, too. Where that lady at? And then he took one of gender breathing treatments. I don't even know what that is. Thanks for all y'all prayers. Love y'all. Make sure y'all comment, share to the family. What's up, Quiet Minds? Shout out to Quiet Minds. You know what it is, my boy. Make sure y'all share this to the family, y'all. I know a lot of y'all don't know what's going on, but so far, so good. So far, so good. He got lucky, but recovering. But I hope it ain't did nothing, because he still can move both sides, so that's a good damn thing. Thank you, my boy. He can move one side regularly. He can move the other side slowly. So that's a good thing that it ain't do that. Some people can't move the other side. Tap in, y'all. Y'all know what it is. Connecticut Raw content. Make sure y'all share this to the family, y'all. Please. Share this to the family. Thanks for all y'all love and prayers. I need it. I need it. I got the, what was the name she said? I forgot, what was the name she said of the, that, I don't know why the hell he was taking that. Damn, man. Salute, man, salute. Salute to all y'all, man. Make sure y'all share this to the family, y'all. Make sure y'all share this video.
So I will be taking him around 9. I just didn't want you guys to be surprised.
And Miss, the doctor, when we was talking to the doctor last night, he was talking to us about like if he's smoking stuff like that. But I know they told him about an inhaler, the inhaler, and he also like 2 days before he took one of his baby mother's breathing treatment.
Okay.
So I think y'all need to know that because
was he feeling short of breath?
That's why he was taking the asthma pump and the breathing treatment, but. What sense do that make to be doing that?
Yeah.
Cause you're just trying to figure out up to the stages of what he was doing, what he was taking.
Sure.
So that's what he was doing far as
medications.
Yes.
Okay. Well, thank you for letting me know. I'll let the doctors know when I see them.
Thank you, ma'am.
You got it.
Whew. Tap me in, y'all. Tap me in. Tap me in, y'all. Make sure y'all share it to the family, y'all. Blessings, man. Blessings. Blessings. And thank God. I want more. I want more. Hey, girl. That's why y'all tap in blessings. Blessings. Thank y'all for all the blessings. You hear me?
Let's see what's up, bro. This...
My father was in the hospital. He had a stroke last night. What up, my boy Spotter? You know what it is. You hear me? But they got him here in time. He's recovering right now. Thank you, my boy. You know what it is. Know that I'm supposed to be on YouTube right now, but I'm about to switch it to it. You know. Riri. 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 What's up, my girl? Riri. Thank you. Thank you, my girl. Thank you. Thank God. Thank God. How you doing? I've been cooling up till up to this morning. Sitting right here with my dad in the hospital. Shout out to all the supporters. I love y'all. I know you probably think this nigga gonna go a little bit. Nah, I got your video. The whole world will be up this motherfucker. I'm lucky I believe in God, man. Shit. Praise the Lord. Was a close one. Shout out to all the supporters. Y'all know what it is. You hear me? Make sure y'all share this to the family. You hear me? Make sure y'all share this to the family. Share it. Make sure y'all share it to the family. Please. Share this to the family, y'all. You know, a lot of the family members don't know what's going on, so make sure y'all share this. You hear me? To all the family and friends, let them know so far, so good. So far, so good, y'all. Read some of y'all comments. So far, so good, y'all. So far, so good. Lucky, lucky. Like I say, thank God. Praise God. Praise God, man. This was a close one. Almost drove my sisters insane. My other sisters ain't gonna take it too lightly either. Thank you. My other two sisters ain't... my other 10 sisters ain't gonna take it too lightly. 3 of them was here. Good morning, my girl. You know what it is. Hey, Dad, the people shouting you out. Praying too, Dad. We hitting. They praying for you, Dad. What's up, my girl? You know what it is. I woke up to this. Tap in, y'all. Make sure y'all share this to the family and friends. Make sure y'all share this video to the family and friends. Because a lot of family and friends that don't know and just waking up to this. Let them know. So far, so good. Almost was a close one. So far, so good. Y'all can relax. Relax. What you say? Well, yeah, he is. I understand what you were saying. Yeah. He got to the hospital in time. He had to do surgery. They said the surgery was a success. So basically, he's just recovering from here, I guess. I know it's raw content. I would want to see y'all, but my sisters are going to go crazy. I show their father in the bed with tubes in them. So I can't show y'all that. Sorry. And y'all might get the wrong idea, so that's why I'm telling y'all, relax. It's okay so far, so good. So far, so good. What the doctor's saying. Which was a stroke. Well, they caught it in time. But they still had to give him a surgery to relieve some pressure from the clock from busting. So, like I said, he had a stroke. Well, he was having a stroke as he got to the hospital already. But they caught it in time, so they had to still give him a surgery to relieve the pressure in his brain, you know. Give him a breathing tube, help him breathe. But I think I'm going to say he heavy sedated, and he's okay. He's okay so far. He ain't paralyzed. They're saying he's moving his one side, and the other side he's moving slow, so he'll move both sides. Thank God, thank the heavens, thank y'all for all the support. Y'all know I need y'all. Y'all know I need y'all. Make sure y'all share this to the family and friends. Make sure y'all share this to the family and friends. Definitely. Sound alright. Like I said, the machines start going off. They gonna do it, dude. That's the scary part. Is the machine supposed to be sounding like they sounding like that part, man? Just relax, Dad. Dad, you can hear me? Dad. Sleeping. They say he can respond and do all that, but he just can't talk. You know, you gotta keep a close eye on this stuff. Even though you know you ain't there going dot, though, you still gotta keep a close eye on this. Woo! What's happening, y'all? Thanks for all the support. Thanks for all the prayers, y'all. Make sure y'all tag this. Make sure y'all share this to the family. I know a lot of people don't know what's going on. They're just waking up. We didn't want to scare anybody. We didn't want to make a stampede. So that's why, you know, as it was going on, we ain't really tell people like that because we didn't want to frighten people, you know? So we can all take a deep breath and take it easy. You hear me? Thanks for all the prayers, y'all. He gonna need them. He definitely gonna need them. Make sure y'all tag this to the family, y'all. Tag it. Let's go. Where y'all at? You hear me? Make sure y'all share this to the family. Salute to all y'all, man. Salute to all y'all. Down here. Oh no, ma'am, I'm okay.
Just sticking your head out?
So, miss, you said you gotta take them where at, to at for 9 o'clock?
CAT scan, just like, for a repeat. Just to follow up, you know, on the plot.
Okay.
Make sure nothing's changed.
So, did it get smaller? Did it get lighter?
Like, I don't know. We're not sure yet. That's why we're gonna go for the CAT scan, see if anything's changed.
Okay.
Nick, open those eyes. Nick, open those eyes. I know you're tired.
Dad, you can hear me, Dad?
Nick.
Dad.
Oh,
Dad. I don't like that part, y'all. Whoo, man.
Give me a thumbs up again. Give me a
thumbs up. Dad.
Nick. Hello. Nick, open your eyes. Give me a nice big squeeze. Squeeze my hand.
Oh, dear, he just opened his eyes.
There you are.
Dad, you okay, Dad?
Can you give us a thumbs up?
I'm here, Dad. You okay, Dad? Open them eyes, Dad. You just opened them. Come on now, Dad. Don't you dare scare me like that, nigga. Hey, Dad.
Open your... There you are.
Hey, Dad, I'm right here, Dad. You can hear me? All the kids was here too, Dad. Uncle Bob was asking, Auntie Lori was asking about you too, Dad. You can hear me?
Does he prefer like a nickname or is Nick okay?
Trick, Dad. The whole Chicago Bay team here. Dad, you all right? Auntie Tamez was up here last night too, Dad.
Is that your sister?
No, his sister.
Oh, his sister.
His okay. sister. Okay. His youngest sister.
Aww.
Dad.
Well-loved man.
Robert was here too. And Little Ma. And Bubbles. And Nikki. Robbie was here too. He come to talk about the Laker game. He probably tired like that, but he responded.
Nick.
Dad, you all right?
Hi. Open those eyes. There you are.
You want a joint? Shit. Daddy give his butt out. Daddy want to do a joint? Shit. Somebody give me a spliff off here fast, man. Hold deep one. Dad, you know you better start responding. Deborah get up here crying.
Is Deborah a daughter?
Yes, twins.
Twins?
Yeah, we got twins, my older sisters.
God bless
you. He got 27 kids, it's 27 of us.
What?
Yes, they all about to come running through the door in a second.
Are you 27 kids?
Yes. They coming. They coming,
that's,
trust me.
That's crazy. God bless you, Nick.
Dad. Dad, you all right? You can hear me? Are you still tired?
He's exhausted.
He responding. He just ain't trying to be bothered. I guess they ain't trying to be bothered. Rest. They got to do a CAT scan on him to make sure the clock is all right. Make sure y'all share this to the family, y'all. You hear me? Like, comment, subscribe, all that. Make sure y'all share this to the family, tag it. So when you crunch down on his hand, and when you crunch down on his hand, he wake up. So if you squeeze him, he'll wake up. But talking to him, it just look like he exhausted. He ain't trying to be bothered, I guess. Scare me. That's what it's doing to me. First, what's responding, man? That shit, man. Woo! Make sure y'all share this to the family, y'all. You hear me? Make sure y'all share this to the family. Thanks for all the prayers, y'all. Thanks for all the love. That's the CAT scan, miss?
No, this is so whenever we take a patient off the floor to go to a test, if they're a full code, meaning, you know, we would do everything in our power. God forbid something happens. We just bring this with us in case of an emergency.
Okay, miss. I'm just...
No. No problem. Lots of questions. Not a problem. Nick, open your eyes. There you
go. What up, Dad?
Give me a thumbs up.
Dad, you all right, Dad?
Thumbs Dad. Up.
Lift your hand up, Dad.
I'm going to take this pillow out so we can get going.
You got to go take a CAT scan, Dad. So far, so good. You can hear me?
Respiratory therapist, so the lady who's in charge of the ventilator, she's going to be bringing us the travel vent, so you'll see her in a second, and then we will get going.
Well, that's to take him off the machine?
We'll take him off of that machine, the big blue one, and then we'll put him on one that we can push,
okay.
Like a travel one.
Okay.
Because he needs the ventilator right now.
So he's not a vegetable or nothing, right?
No, he's not a vegetable. He has what we call neurological deficits, meaning, you know, he has issues with his left side, but he wakes up, he follows commands, well, he, you know, he does usually. Sometimes people, what we call wax and wean, so like sometimes they'll be more sleepy. That doesn't necessarily mean that there's any issues. It's just something to keep an eye out for. But no, he's not a vegetable. Thank you. And since there's a lot of you, obviously I will reiterate this to everybody, but for here, the visiting hours are 8 to 8, and it's 2 people at the bedside at a time. So obviously it sounds like there will be more than 2, which is absolutely fine. We just ask that you guys switch in and out.
Oh, no, we will. We will. Perfect. Trust, we will. I'd rather for his daughters to be here anyway, you know? No. More of his daughters. Dad, you gotta go take a CAT scan, Dad. I see you moving your eyes. I know you tired, Dad. They about to switch your machine. Don't get nervous, Dad. I'm supposed to be sounding like that, miss?
So we're gonna start heading out.
Okay, miss.
I will come out once we're back and he's settled, and then you guys, I'm sure there will be more than
two. Yes.
But then you guys can decide who wants to come in next.
Okay, miss, thank you.
And got it. And remind me your name, dear?
Nick White, the son. Oh. Yes, ma'am. You're going for a CAT scan, y'all.
Honey, other way.
This way, miss?
Yes. So make
go straight, all right?
Yes, sir.
They about to take him to do his CAT scan. Go to the right there. To the left. Mm-hmm. Right there. Right there. That's his niece. He responding, but he gonna like going back out like he tired, I guess. But if you grab him, his ass gonna wake up. What is it? He's going for a CAT scan, y'all. Sally just went on and take a break on to see what's going on, but they're bringing him back. This the way out, Marthas. So we gonna give y'all an update. They gotta wait. They wait for a CAT scan.